We're here, Helen. How is father?
Still unconscious. I don't know what's wrong with him. I see no head wounds, no internal injuries. Yet he won't wake up.
Helen, there's something you need to know about what happened to Lord Roderick.
What do you mean?
The orc. It stabbed him with this strange red stone. I saw it dissolve and vanish right into Lord Roderick's body. And you're telling me this now?
I'm sorry. I just forgot, I mean, with the orcs and the demons and then more orcs.
I don't want to hear it. Helen, have you ever heard of a stone like that?
I'm afraid not. I thought Lord Roderick was simply wounded in battle. If it's something more sinister, I should...
Apologies for the interruption, but I bring grave news. Some of the demons we sighted in the underground waterway have split off and are now headed for Iron Guard.
The orc stabbed his lordship with. Why does this remind me of that stone? I bet Helen would want to see this.